everyone. I'm Denise Halliwell, the director of the Edison Recreation Department. We're here today for our third annual Festi-Fall. I would like to thank Mayor Lanky and our Municipal Council for supporting this event, as they do with all of our events. It's a beautiful day. We're having a costume judging contest, pumpkin carving, a pumpkin pie, baked pumpkin pie contest, and we also have a pet adult costume contest coming up. So we're out here today. It's beautiful. The kids are having a great time. And I just want to thank everyone who supports us through the year.
Hello, and welcome to our third annual Harvest Festi-Fall.
This is our third annual Festi-Fall. We have a beautiful day to enjoy the festivities. We ask you to check in at the red information tent over there and get your pink bracelet if you're going to be in any of our competitions here. We have a Halloween costume contest we're going to be doing. We have pumpkin carving over here, family pumpkin carving. You can enter that. And the only admission for this is to bring in a bag of non-perishable goods for one of our food banks. We also have a wonderful photo op over there. You can take pictures behind. It has a scarecrow. And we also have a, guess how much the pumpkin weighs. There's a huge pumpkin over there, and that's free. You put your little name and the weight you think it weighs. We'll be doing that later. We have pumpkins over here you can decorate. We have crafts you can make, and we have games you can play along with a free moon bounce. Please also visit all our vendors that are here. We have a number of vendors that are selling things and also information vendors that are here. We have Edison, North Edison baseball, softball. We have Edison Little Eagles wrestling here, I think. And we have a number of other vendors that are here to sell things to you. If you please visit them, that would be wonderful. We thank everybody for coming today and enjoy the day. I'll come back in a little while. We'll do some competitions. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Yuthika and I'm from Troop 80213.
Hi, I'm Allie from Troop 80213, and today we're having a bake sale.
Hi, I'm Isabel.
Hi, I'm Naoma.
Hi, I'm Viva.
Hi, I'm the troop leader, Susan, and our troop has been helping out at the Minnie Veal Festival, Harvest Festival, for many, many years. We're happy to be a part of it. We're happy to clean off the pumpkins and help set up and be here and be part of the festivities. Happy Halloween, everyone. Happy fall.
Yeah. Good job, guys. Good job.
How are you? My name is Atomic Andrew, and I am from Mad Science. How's it going today, guys?
Oh, at Menlo Park School, they already show the assemblies at Mad Science.
Yes, we do assemblies at schools. We do birthday parties, we do summer camps, and we do after-school programs. Have you guys seen Mad Science before?
Oh, yeah, because I didn't do it at my school. I didn't sign up.
Okay.
But I have watched the assembly.
You watched the assembly. Did you like it?
What is that?
We call that dry ice. So I want you guys to take a big breath and then breathe out. What you're breathing out is carbon dioxide. And what we have here is carbon dioxide in an ice cube. It's frozen. And when we add it to our water, we get smoke. It goes straight from a solid rock to a gas to... So now, what do you think this tastes like? Do you want to find out? No? Would you guys like to find out? All right, here we go.
Tastes like air.
There we go. Does it really taste like anything?
No.
Not really. These are the bubbles that they put in soda and sparkling water. It's really fun. If I swirl this and swirl and swirl and swirl and swirl and swirl it, you can see that all the bubbles are coming straight from these rocks. Now what if, one second.
You're not gonna teach them how to make a bong, are you?
Not at all.
What is that?
Here, give me your nose. You better fix your face.
Ready?
Bubbles.
Bubbles.
Not happy.
Shall I let it try?
Yeah, that's awesome.
Cool, right?
It's made out of this, right?
It is made out of that, and all we're doing is trapping it in some bubbles.
Can you blow inside there?
Can I blow inside there? I can try. It just adds more smoke. But we can trap it inside of these bubbles.
Oh, that's what you looked at last year, but you were too scared to see it, but now you're
into it. Do you guys want to try?
Hold the microphone and give a finale.
What is that? Can you tell us?
Website.
You can find anything we have at madscienceofwestnj.com. My name is Atomic Andrew. If you have any questions, you can feel free to call us at 609-737-0313. Thank you very much.
Hi, my name is Krista, and I'm in Girl Scout Troop 80573, and today we're selling candied apples, and we're playing a beanbag toss.
Hi, my name is Megan.
Hi, my name is Kelly.
Hi, my name is Shannon.
Hi, my name's Abby.
Hi, I'm Marianne.
And this is
Sheila. And we're here at the Minnie B. Veal Community Center celebrating Halloween. And our Girl Scout troop is doing a beanbag toss. And we're selling candy apples that we made. So come on down.
Going a little lower now. Make sure you guys don't use your hands. All right, make sure you guys make the line straight. A little lower now, don't use your hands. Make sure you don't touch the stick either. right, we got five left. Uh-oh, it's getting low now. Uh-oh. Go nice and slow. Uh-oh, if nobody makes it through, oh, we got one. All right, so all five of you guys didn't make it, so I guess we're gonna have to go one more time. Oh, she made it. All right, you guys are both winners. Come on down. Come on down and pick out a prize. Good job. Let's give it up for them.
And what are we supposed to be here?
She's the football player. I'm the coach.
She's the football player, and he's the coach.
We got one more dog, but I don't know where she's at right now.
We have another dog. That's the ref. Where's the ref dog? Where'd she go? Hey, ref, you made it. You got to make the calls. All right. We have a football. Hey, ref, get out of his butt. All right, so next year, if you have a pet, any kind of pet, as long as it's leashed or caged, whatever you have to do, and you want to bring it next year, enter it with a bag of food. We'd love to have a lot of these type of costumes and competitions. It would be wonderful to see more than just one. Okay, so it's 12:40. So our next thing we're going to do now is we're going to line up for our Halloween costume judging. Nobody move yet. Let me let you know what's going to happen. We have four categories this year. And you're going to decide with your parents which category you should go into. So our first category is going to be cutest. If you think you have the cutest costume, you're going to line up right over here. Wait, don't move. There's more ones. If you think you have the funniest costume, will be the next line in front of, well, we'll do it in front of the hail bays. How's that? The hail bay will be cutest, right, I said? The next one will be funniest. The next one will be scary. If you think you got the scariest, you're going to go to the third hail bay over there. And then the last one, when those wonderful people are sitting, is going to be most original. If you made the most original costume or bought it or whatever, you're going to go to the end hail bay. So cutest, funniest, scariest, and most original. Everybody line up facing me in a line, single file lines facing me. Thank you.
I like that house.
I mean, she's all right, but I think that other one is adorable, too.
Which one?
That's what I'm looking for. A lot of work.
Okay, that one.
Yeah, right. I think a lot of work went into that.
All right, everyone go and pull their winner.
All right.
Yeah, he is real alone. You see things. Can you
okay, come and stand right here because I want to picture a wall for you now.
Yeah,
right here.
We have our winners, and I think you'll agree with us. Excuse me, honey. Okay. We have, because our crowd was so big for cutest, we have Little Red Riding Hood here. What is your name, honey?
Isabella.
Last name?
McCracken.
All right. And this is our second cutest little guy here. Honey, turn around. I want to see you on the camera. We're going to see you on TV. What's your name?
What's his name?
Rashawn. You have a really cute costume. Now we're moving over to scariest. And let me tell you, this scared me going down the line. We have here...
I'm Krista Hood.
Krista Hood. And let me tell you, this is a Little Red Riding Hood from Demon World. But that is really something that scared me. All right, then we have Most Original. And I love this costume. A lot of work went into it. What is your name, honey?
Dia.
Say again.
Dia.
Dia? Sia. Okay, we got that now. All right. And this is our funniest little guy over here. What's your name?
Namir.
Say again, honey.
Namir.
So what do you think? I think we made good choices here today. I think everybody was great. And I hate to have to just pick out some, but these guys were outstanding. So thank you very much.
Hi, my name is Sarah Nunziata. I live in North Edison. I started the A-plus Sewing School over 10 years ago, teaching children and adults how to sew in my home off of Oak Tree Road. And next to me, I have on the dress form one of the hats that the kids made in the Friday Scrap Club. And it shows an example of how we teach sewing. I teach garment construction. We use Simplicity patterns, Simplicity McCall's and Butterick patterns. And I teach people how to understand the chart on the back. What do all these numbers mean? And how to make sense of it all so that we can have beautiful creations that we can wear.
Hi, my name is Dominique Muir Chung, and I own my own Mary Kay Cosmetics business here in Edison. I live and reside and do business here, and I am doing a drawing for a $25 gift certificate and pampering session. And feel free to visit my website, www.marykay.com/ddmchung, and my phone number is 732-259-0990. I'd love to meet you.
What's going on? My name is Juwan. I'm part of Team Lifeline. I'm here at Oktoberfest, selling some shirts, trying to make some extra money, to give back to the community. I'm a part of the nonprofit organization, Lifeline. I help the kids, and I'm a big brother to most of the kids. I'm a mentor. All right. Yeah.
Welcome back to the festival. Lots of festivities going on. The weight of this pumpkin is 156 pounds. Without going over, the winner is Jaylene Bastos with 155. Okay, where is Jaylene Bastos? Woo, here we go.
I'm not Jaylene Bastos. I'm
Flo. Here's Jaylene. Hi.
This is the daughter, Jaylene Bastos.
What's your name?
Jaylene.
Jaylene? You guessed that one? Wow, that's pretty close. You're only 1 pound away.
She knew it. She knew it.
So here's a nice gift card to Applebee's. No, the top one. Top one is yours. Enjoy a nice dinner at Applebee's, all right?
Thanks so much.
Yay. She guessed the right weight. Wonderful. Next is our pumpkin pie. And we had two entries, and the taste that everybody liked went to...
Pies were beautiful.
The pies were beautiful. We enjoyed them both. Tanu Sharma. Tanu Sharma, are you here? Okay. You got a nice gift card to go to ShopRite and make some more pies.
Thank you so much.
Oh, you are welcome. We like to have lots of entries. We're hoping next year we get more. We're going to have something else to bake. We'll change it up every year. I'm thinking about doing maybe a chili cook-off, vegetarian and regular chili next year. might be a different thing to do. And now we have to go over and do the pumpkin carving. We're going to head back this way, everybody. Okay, and the judges have deliberated, and I have the results. Our first place winner is the car with the skeleton. It is gorgeous. They put a lot of work into that, and wow, that is tremendous. Cheesecake Factory, enjoy. All right, and our runner, oh, I'm sorry, your names?
Anjali.
Udipti.
Anjali.
Udipti.
Say your first name. That's her first name.
Yeah.
Udipti is her first name? Yes. Anjali's her last name?
No, Anjali's my first name.
It's Anjali and Udipti. Okay, wonderful. Thank you so much for doing that. It's gorgeous. Hope you do another one next year, too. And our runner-up, which we thought was adorable, is this corkscrew kind of one. I don't know. With a cigar in his mouth. It looks like he's kind of crazy there going on. Very nice. And who did that one? Come on up. Who are we looking for, Sudo? Yes. The Devaragan family? Hope I didn't slaughter that name. You could say it.
Devaragan.
Devaragan family. Where's the son? Where'd he go? Is he over there playing? He's having a good time playing? All right, we'll get him. Well, congratulations. Here's your gift card. Enjoy dinner at Outback. We thank you for participating. Very much. And this wonderful table, you can come over and look at all the wonderful pumpkins that were carved here today. They're all really special. We always have to have a winner and a runner-up. Okay. And now you can take them with you when you leave and put them on your porch tonight for Halloween next week. You could do that. Are you here? Oh. Did we do that? You made it. Where's he at? Come over here. Tell me your name, honey. What's your name?
Tell your name.
What's your name? You're welcome. What's your name?
His name is Sadu.
Sadu? Did you carve that pumpkin with your mommy and daddy? Yes? All right, well, congratulations. You go out and have a nice dinner with them, okay? What do you say?
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome, honey. Thank you. And we like to thank every...
Your name?
What is your name?
Sanjeev.
Sanjeev.
Oh, how old are you, Sanji?
Seven.
Seven? You helped carve that pumpkin?
Yeah, along with... You all did it together.
You all did it together?
Great job.
Thank you so much. We appreciate that. Okay, thank you all for coming. Festivities are on till 2 o'clock. Then we'll wrap it up. We appreciate you coming. Enjoy the rest of this beautiful day. And we'll see you hopefully next year. I'd like to say thank you on behalf of the mayor... Mayor Thomas Lanky, the Edison Council, and the Recreation Department, all the staff here that helped do this, thank you all. And along with the director, Denise Hollowell, over here, want to say a few words?
I already have, but I'd like to say thank you again for coming, and we hope to see you again next year.
Thank you so much again for coming, and enjoy the rest of the day. Bye-bye.